Yo, what is up, my people? We are back with another video. Today's video will be a little different from the other ones. So today I'm gonna be installing the coolant hoses, replacing that with the Mishimoto's. I got these right here. I had these like stacked up in the garage for like quite a while now, so barely got time. And then I'm gonna be putting a little twist to it. Some of y'all maybe know the KillerGlass. Yes, some of y'all may be saying, oh yeah, he did it. Yes, I am doing it. So let's get to it.
With the flow, yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. Yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. Oh yeah, bitch, I've been doing well. See me make it plays, yeah, I know that you can tell. Like, oh, damn, 400 for the bell. I need my money giant, got me feeling like Odell.
All right, so we're gonna be replacing this one right here and this. So the KillerGlass is gonna be right here and on this side, and then the bottom one is another one. That one's gonna be a little tricky to get it out, replace it, but let's get to it. All right, now I got the card on the jack stand. Let's flush the coolant out. Oh yeah, while that thing is draining out, just gotta let it drain out for a good minute. Get this empty. Just gotta let it sit there.
Next day later. 20 minutes later. 6 hours later.
Off already, and it was harder than I thought. Check this out. Cut that off, so now I just need to take the hose off. Too excited. So it wasn't even done draining yet, and then I pulled the bottom one and it spilled all over the place. Oh shit. Alright, so finally I got all the hoses out. Now it's time to put the new ones. Alright, it's finally on after battling with the hose and the clamps. It's finally on, nice and tight. Even on the bottom. Got it on. Hell yeah. It's time to fill up the radiator. And see, hopefully, no leaks. Let's check it out. Okay, so I filled it up already all the way to the top. Now I'm gonna leave the cap off, all right? So I'm gonna take out the bubbles. Let's start up the car. Leaks in the bottom. All right, so good to go. 10 out. red heart. Damn. Came out clean.
Sheesh. All right, that was it. Let me know what you guys think. I think it came out nice. I think it came really dope with the clear hoodie and everything. I think it came out nice. So thanks for watching, and I will see you guys. And please don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace.